Morning children, today we are going to learn about decomposition reaction. What is decomposition? Breaking down of a compound into either elements or simpler compounds is called as decomposition, right? What is mean by decomposition? Breaking down of a compound either into elements or simple compounds is called decomposition reaction. Let us see the types of decomposition reaction. They are thermal decomposition, photolytic decomposition and electrolytic decomposition. If you are using heat for breaking down of a compound, then it is called as thermal decomposition. If you are going to use light for breaking down of the compound, then it is called as photolytic decomposition. If you are using electricity to decompose, then it is called as electrolytic decomposition. Let us see few example for these compounds. Example, HgO. It is mercuric oxide on heating. So it is thermal decomposition. It will undergo, it will break down into mercury and oxygen. So here both what we got elements. Next, let us see the example, calcium hydroxide. Calcium hydroxide undergoes thermal decomposition to give out calcium oxide and water. So here we got a simpler compounds, calcium oxide and water. Let us see the third example. We are taking an acidified water. What is acidified water? If you mix a little amount of acid to water, then it is called as acidified water. We have taken an acidified water. We are passing an electric current. So by using the electric current, we are going to break this water molecule. So by using electric current, if you are breaking something, then it is called as electrolytic decomposition. We are getting hydrogen and oxygen. Fourth example, let us see molten sodium chloride. On passing electric current, so it is electrolytic decomposition. This sodium chloride breakdowns into sodium and chlorine molecules. And then sodium bromide on supplying HNU. What is HNU? It's nothing but photons. Light energy and passing light, silver bromide breaks down into silver and bromine. Iodine, same way, on passing light, it breaks down into iodine atoms. I hope you have understood the concept clearly. Thank you, children.